gonna be a rich man, if I ever get out of this alive.